At the American Housing Group Spring Valley Lake Labor Day Open, their stories offer amusement, motivation, inspiration, and intrigue.
This tournament has grown so much in the last year. You know, we've got brand new sponsors. The guys are just exceptional. What else can I say?
It's great to see the pros out. How tennis should be played, you know, being an amateur.
Girls have fun.
Sure, yeah. Oh,
we always. I'm playing fully since I was about 12, and I'm 19 now, so quite a few tournaments, yeah.
In the field of 140 plus, 32 pros drawn to the $25,000 in prize money.
My son and I sat down and said, what can we do to take it to the next level? So I committed to making sure that we raised the $25,000 prize money.
19-year-old Tori Kinard of Pasadena won the Women's Open, beating Mary Jo Farrar of Redlands in straight sets.
I definitely like my backhand and my serve. Yeah, I do like those. Playing college since I was about 12, and I'm 19 now, so quite a few tournaments, yeah.
Have you played here at the Spring Valley Lake Tournament before?
Not yet. This is my first year, yeah.
Okay, well, we hope to see you back.
Definitely.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Okay.
Well, my opponent is actually my doubles partner, but we're going to play in the finals. And one thing is, she doesn't like me to lob her. So if she comes anywhere near that net, she's getting lobbed.
She doesn't stop. Very, she pushes me a lot, and she teaches me a lot in that procedure of just keep going, and never giving up.
There's your winner, Toby and your mom.
Yay, thank you.
Very good. Girls have fun.
Energetic Jennifer Vick and partner Lisa Poudrier teamed up and wound up in the women's eight doubles finals.
What is your partner's strongest point? What do you like best about having her for a partner?
She volleys very well. She coaches, she does that. Excellent.
Jennifer, what do you like about best about your partner's play?
Everything. She's got an amazing forehand, fabulous backhand, serve, she can coach, she can volley, she can get over. She carries me the whole way through. I just love her.
You guys played well together. Congratulations.
Thank you.
My wife and I picked up this game about 3 years ago at the Victor Valley College, and then we met Matt Bullock. He brought us down to the Spring Valley Lake Country Club, and we've been members ever since. Every year we participate in this tournament. It's great to see the pros out and how tennis should be played, you know, being an amateur and floundering around out there. You know, I hope I can learn some tips from them.
What's your best part of your game?
I think it's going to be my backhand, my backhand slice.
Well, it's been a great time, and just to support again more of the community coming out and more sponsors, and a special thanks to American Housing Group that's really helped take it to the next level, and also just all the current sponsors we've had and additional sponsors that have made this happen, and again the support from the community. It's going to be tough to top, but we got some surprises coming up for Memorial Day too, so stay tuned.
You saw it produce some incredible tennis with the deepest draw that we've ever had to date.
And then it's also great to see the A, B, C's and the junior players out here getting to compete at the same time as these great open-ended players.